What we're going to do is we're going to right click and hit inspect here, and that's going to open up a panel on the right hand side. And we're going to go ahead and hit the console in the toolbar. So go ahead and click on that, and that's going to go ahead and open our console. And what we can go ahead and do there is type in some JavaScript. So let's say I had a variable number, I set that equal to 5. And I have another variable number 2, and I set that equal to 10. And then I'm going to go ahead and create another variable sum, and I'm going to set that equal to number plus number 2. And now I'm going to go ahead and use my console and console log sum. And once I enter that, you can see here that I get the expected result 15. So I can just go ahead and do regular JavaScript in here and kind of check and use the console to make sure everything that I'm doing is as expected. So it's going to be a great debugging tool. Now, I could do the same thing with my project. So if we go ahead and open the project, we have our regular index.html and we have some code in here that we are going to work with. So I can go ahead and open this in my default browser, and I can go ahead and hit inspect. But before I do that, let's look at the script that we're working with. So I have a function that adds two numbers, and then I'm console logging add 1 and 4. So I should expect 5. So if I hit inspect and I go to my console, I see 5. So the console log is definitely going to be a great debugging tool that you will be using over and over again throughout your time in this project.